Hello, I'm Cara DeFalco. A new bill around concealed carry weapons in New Jersey has advanced through committee yesterday. The bill would force those with a concealed carry license to also buy liability insurance and take a training course. New Jersey will get two new state Supreme Court justices this week. The Senate approved the nominations after a compromise. The court had three vacancies for much of the year. And a woman was arrested in Glassboro after she drove her car into a group of teenagers. She's being held at the Salem County Jail.